My name is Fauziya Wadada, popularly known as Fashion Icon, as you all can see. Today is my big day and I'm over the moon. I'm so excited, I'm so happy, and I feel complete to be married to my husband, Farid.
I don't know the words to use to describe my sister. Fauziya is beyond amazing. Fauziya is more than a sister to me. Technically, I can say Fauziya has been my mom for the latter part of my life.
I know Fauziya will be very happy with Farid. Inshallah, they are going to spend forever together. Inshallah.
Babe, Bo, Moi, I'm so excited to be doing life with you. I love you so much.
Distinguished ladies and gentlemen, we want to bring in the latest couple in the city of Abuja. Making his grand entrance is the group, Farid Mohammed. All right now, ladies and gentlemen, it's our bride, the one and only Fauziya Wadada Mohammed.
It took me a while to write this speech because I honestly couldn't think of the perfect words to use to describe how much I love Fauzi and how much of a sister she is to me. I always tell her that I feel like our relationship was handpicked by Allah, and I pray every day for Allah to preserve our relationship. She is the most selfless, the most kind-hearted.
Farid, I just want to say we've been through so much together. We've been on so many journeys, so many activities. We've run so much together, businesses, events, organizations, and today here we are in Abuja. I never imagined myself here today. I just want to say a big thank you and a big congratulations to our newly wedded couple in Abuja, Mr. and Mrs. Mohammed. Let me hear a round of applause, please, for Mr. and Mrs. Mohammed.
If everything I've said in my life will be wrong, there's one thing I know I'll definitely be right about, and it's that my sister is going to be an amazing mom. I have no doubt about that. Yeah, I love you so much. I wonder what I'll do without you.
What's really going on?